So, this vehicle's been involved in an altercation of some kind. Cops are on the scene. Do what you can, pick it up, and drop it off at the warehouse.
Purely a social call.
Of course not.
What?
You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Você é louco, mano? Você é o quê, mano? O Pedrinho vai ficar chateado comigo, hein?
That car to your
Thank you.
Everything okay? I'll be here.
Copies, three locations, three owners. And the only way we can plug the leak is tracking down all of them. We'll do it one by one. I've got some basic intel and the last known location of each, but we're going to need to do some legwork to find out where they are now. Up to you where we start. Dre's phone last popped up at a nightclub that looks like it's owned by the Triads. That doesn't mean it's still there, but it's all we got. We'll call you when you're on your way.
What's up, boss?
So we paying a visit to the Triads. I don't know how they mixed up in all this shit, but I do know that a copy of Dre's phone was at their club. So that's where we starting to look at.
Hey, so just before you go full enhanced interrogation on the bouncer, here's the plan. We access the security camera system and cross-reference the footage with when we know the phone was there.
Shit sounds good to me, but can't we just hack the feed?
No deal. The system is some thrift store level shit. It's not even online. You'll need to get the physical tape from their office.
Oh shit, that's easy. Right, partner?
pop. Três andares. Aqui. Aqui tem uma porta. Tem um elevador aqui? Tem. Liberama. Aqui tinha que ter closet. E dormitório.
Through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? Okay, I got stuff to do. Thank you.
Onde eu já tomei esse tiro aí que eu não vi?
bosses. Got the guy with this copy of Dre's phone.
Head back to the office when you're ready, partner.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Tale of us are calling in a favour. Want some of their buddies brought into town to come to the club. You think you can go and collect them in the chopper? Your call. What you reckon? Just great. Now we'll have two pissed off Italians on the decks. Just what we wanted.
Thank you.
ponta, bicho. Paga aqui. Tá louco. Sai para o térreo. Pra 20 carros, velho. Cê é louco. Não, tem uma... Tem uma moto ali, ó. Astro Wheels. Caralho. Cê é louco, cachoeira. Vamos pedir o outro aqui. Qual que é o outro mesmo? Deixa eu ver aqui. Nós tem dinheiro, né? É, 5 mil. 5 mil. Vamos pedir os 5 mil pra trazer pra cá.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's on the way.
Oh, no, no, no.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get back to it then.
Dude, seriously?
Bullshit. Dude, you totally wiped out.
Só cabe 20 carros, mano. A agência cabe 20 automóveis. A agência que eu comprei já tem vaga pra 20 carros, é mais? É porque o GTA, ele sabe que... Pra direita, a oficina. Freio. Para-choque dianteiro. Thank you.
Looking good, boss. Stay safe, boss.